Jeremiah, and then Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel. Without hesitation comes Hosea, Joel, and Amos. Then Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah. Then just three more tiny little guys, Haggai, Zechariah, and Malachi.
These are the prophets, there ain't none finer. They're in two sections called the major.
Indictment, judgment, instruction, aftermath, bright, bright future if you're walking on a godly path.
Being God's prophet could wear you out quick, from sleeping with the lions to staring at a brick. Reading about the prophets, prophesying to the government, teaches us important stuff about the new covenant.
And how the Messiah's gonna pay for our crime. Let's go through list one more time. Isaiah, Jeremiah, and then Lamentations, Ezekiel, Daniel. Without hesitation comes Hosea, Joel, and Amos. Then Obadiah, Jonah, Micah, Nahum, Habakkuk, Zephaniah. Then just three more tiny little guys, Haggai, Zechariah, and Malachi.
They're in two sections called the major and the minor.